Like, I thought her Alienware with upgrading the RAM to 32 gigs was good, but she didn't like that. Yeah, I've never owned a liquid cooled computer. I don't think I ever will either, unless it becomes the standard. All right, let's try this again. Start. All right, we're trying to beat 45 minutes. Yeah, well, she's going to take it back to those guys, and hopefully they'll fix it. I mean, they seem to be know what they're doing. It makes it pretty high-performance things. But, I mean, like, what could she be doing that needs that much performance? Not mining it. Anyone who's mining Bitcoin nowadays, maybe.
A CUDA.
Pretty much done mined out. Yeah, I'll probably buy a PC in the next couple of years. I gotta buy moving probably in the next 4 months. I gotta buy a house. Once I do that, I'll start thinking. I definitely want to move on to PC. All right, let's go south. All right, they'll tell me where the shit is. Oh, he upgraded and showed me where shit is. That's a good start. And I'm gonna attack from the hill. Not that it matters. The Aztecs, they heal out. Attack. I don't know, I haven't played any of those games. I don't know. Gareth, since you don't play games, what's your favorite game to watch? I hope I can beat up the Aztecs this early. God damn, give me gold. I don't want fucking technology. Should I attack? Good thing is that boat will tell me what to do. Fuck it, let's do it. Nice, nice, nice! Get upgraded now. Beautiful. Now I am strong. GTA. You must have liked Adriana's last. Nice, nice. Oh, hell yeah, this is how you start a game. Wrong. Sorry. Alright. Mortal Kombat. Are they still making Mortal Kombat? Man, I must have spent like $800 playing Mortal Kombat. I like this. Alright. Oh, you are magic to death. I don't even know how much Adriana said. Money, thank you. So, is there MK Mortal Kombat tournaments like they do?
Oda Pree, who we were.
Ah, this might be good. Might be setting ourselves up good. Looks like the Arabs are getting slow.
Thank you.
this should be a good attack.
Oh, I believe.
15 to 15? Oh, shit. If I win. Good. Great thing about... Yes! I should upgrade with a general. Great general. Beautiful. Now, this is a really strong army. Because he's going to heal every time he attacks. And all right. There we go. This is good. So that's two civilizations down. About to attack a third up here. Get aggressive on him. About to steal... Library. Just head over to English. They're gonna be hard. Back. Build some defensive units, so I'll build archers. I'll probably have to just pull back right there. London. And it's got a wall around it. I can't attack London. Can't attack. Strong enough. Give me some knights. That's good. Give some
experience.
Can't attack London, so I might as well keep these guys attacked. Yeah, I got it.
Bravo! Spread it over. Grab it.
Knights. Mic is muted. Can you guys hear me? Check, 1, 2. Hello. Oh, really? Yeah, I had to do some changes. Might just have to deal with it a little bit. Holy shit, look at all these fucking... Wow. We're gonna have to plow through all these. Right. Yeah, it's my compressor I have on this mic. It's a little jacked up. I had to kind of pull my studio apart. Upgrade my voice, would you? When I get this little castle thing, it's going to create all cities increase one population. That's good. Writing will give me. All right. Shall I attack? My attack is different. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's what happened. I had to pull my cloud filter out. My friend borrowed it. I'm impressed that you nailed that. But I got a new cloud filter on the way at 4-channel. I think mine was more like a yellow. Man, it's gonna be hard. Go, we just beat Zulu. Bye, Zulu. Now we have to go. Might as well build a library. Alright, bring all my armies back down here. Set them up.
Only sprout it. Own them, keep.
Quick. Yeah, so I had to pull it out because my friend needed it, and my 4-channel is en route now. All right, now this is going to give every one of my cities a cathedral or a temple, which is great. Get me more. That's good. This is good. I might be able to do this. This might be a good win, guys. Some spies. Okay. fight the world record right here. Oh, I just got feudalism. Oh, that was good. I was thinking that might have been a mistake. Do I think if Peppy would be getting the original production show of value?
Yeah, probably.
I do think that. Alright, let's build some knights. Build up some knights and go on the path. I remember always, like, growing up watching Peppa Pig and thinking, like, oh, that was, like, that's great. Yeah. I liked how, like, at first the cat was into Peppa, and then she smells him. Didn't exactly give French a good pity. Minutes. I'm already attacked. Now we can go on the attack. Army. All right. Oh, this is shaping up nicely. I'm getting my fleet together to help attack. Oh. This is gonna go bad. Take him out. So, if I win this city, I don't win the game. I have to beat London to win. Oh, I messed up. Shit. Damn it. Go. Take that. Build up my army for you. Cool. Alright. Build spies. I need another military technology there. Yes. Definitely attacking those people. I should actually have them. That. Walls. Yeah. That's called being cheap. Should be able to start my attack. Run. Gunpowder. Yes, now we got the ability to have riflemen. Now this run, I think I just smashed my record. Thank you. 27 to 22. Let's do it. Great thing about being the Aztec is you heal every time you attack. You can lose some of your forces, they revive. Looking good. This should be like sub 35 minutes. Unless there's one other civilization I forgot about. Find out in a second. Alright. I think I just did it. Ooh! 31 minutes on the dot, just about. That, my friend, is how you break records. 31 minutes on Deity.